that picture was never used. It was for Time magazine. It was for an issue about heroes and villains of the previous century. And the interesting thing was that sort of seeing someone who'd been this Iron Lady sort of succumbing to kind of the inevitable human frailty that we all do, you know,